Zoom in on this.
Smase Fort, to Smase Lamon. Now to find the honeybee.
Fortress.
Is that prisoner the Hamid survivor? I'm guessing the Soviets are making him take them to the honeybee.
From that far away? Ridiculous.
You're close.
These two scum lords come from.
Soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results.
Was the meat survivor. The guys are mute,
but he pointed out the whereabouts of the honeybee on a map. It's on your iDroid. Head on over there and retrieve it.
Противник обнаружен. Прием! Шестое. Мы не можем вызвать подкрепление с других аванпостов. Окопайтесь и удержите позиции своими силами. Конец связи!
Не отступать!
I mean, but who's left though, realistically? Sit here and watch a video. It's gonna be something super simple, isn't it? Thank you.
target. Now you just need to bring it back. Call the chopper from your iDroid. You are not to use the honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
Please
select a landing zone.
Diplomat, extract the prisoner from the speak, secure the honeybee.
Please select a landing zone.
That's the closest landing zone.
Support helicopter requested.
You look well rested, Big Boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, Boss.
I'll find out.
The skulls! What's he doing to that soldier? Damn it, they're everywhere.
Those skulls are too fast. If you had a holy weapon. Boss, maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
Turn this into ourselves.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
There's all the ammo in that. So many different things out there trying to kill me. People weren't lying when they said everyone's out to get me.
Yeah.
Everyone wants to fucking murder Big Boss.
Arrived at the mother base.
Mission complete, boss.
is pretty bad on my vehicle.
So this unit in the mist, their speed, the way they jump, it's not human.
Clearly.
Those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cipher.
Well, what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly.
So far I'm enjoying the game, it's just some aspects of it. Just not great at, but you know.
Boss, I'm creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation.
Okay.
Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance.
That'll be nice.
Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly.
That's true.
We may also learn something about the skull-faced man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit.
Okay. Will do.
The dog you brought back.
That'll be good.
There'll come a day when it'll be ready to join you on missions. But you know, he gets lonely easily. You should come visit him every once in a while. Get back to Mother Base.
Alright, yeah, I'll come hang out with you guys. Hang out with them and play and all sorts of jazz.
Halt!
Hey, you see that? Now that's discipline. Following orders like a real diamond dog. Soon I'll be... No! Stay! Stay!
Yeah. Still a little... A lot of kinks to work out, but... Oh. I'll get there.
Did it! Go!
Can't quite make it yet. One day. We need to get up on this... Up there by
maybe
himself.
Not yet. But soon.
He'll way too young.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.
Team in. Diamond Dog's intel team special.
That's a lot of side ops.
Please select a mission.
Ammunition attack. Strike two snipers. Eliminated the gunship.
Train with me, boss. How about it?
Talk. Where are your friends?
Boss.
boss. Let's develop something. Thank you.
Staff assigned. Development project has been added. Select unit. Staff assigned. Staff assigned. Staff assigned. Staff assigned.
Okay.
Please specify a project.
That puppy the boss brought back is so cute.
Yeah, too cute.
Man, I want to pet him.
Yeah, just once.
I want to touch his paw bones.
Yeah, just... Wait, what?
You don't want to touch him too?
No, that, never really occurred to me.
You don't know the awesomeness of a puppy's paw pet?
I guess not. But yeah, I bet they would feel nice.
Right?
What are these guys talking about over here? Puppy paw pets? What's happening?
Please select a drop point. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Development project has been added.
We're just gonna do all this stuff.
Development project has been added. Development project has been added. Development project has been added. Development project has been added.
We're just developing everything, huh? Gun emplacements and mortars. Oh. That would be handy. Still offline.
Please select landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Buddy, select a command.
Oh. Yeah, mission.
Members of the intel team are on the ground. Their reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map. The higher the team's level, the more accurate and frequent their reports will become. Be sure to take advantage of them.
Staff assigned. Staff assigned.
Side op missions.
Please select a heading to Afghanistan.
Nothing fancy. I wonder how many different buddies you can have. It looks like you have like 2-3 others. You could probably have like one buddy at a time.
Boss, good news from the support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike.
And
just make
candy.
Sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up the boss. After you've called in a strike, move away from the target location immediately. Also, like supply drops, strikes cost GMP. So once you don't put us in the red, remember what our real objective is.
And so he's also like a financial. Because I'm in the negative. I'm in the red already. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha.
Be careful down there, boss.
We're in the red, so I have to get us out of the red.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated.
That searchlight's manually operated.
Wow, thank you for the insight on that. Oh, wait a second.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Sandstorm approaching.
Be quiet. What are we after? Wandering Mother Base.
Be
about being patient sometimes.
Weather will clear shortly.
Thank you, Intel.
Roger that.
At meta base.
Yeah, we're in the positives. Still offline, alright.
Marker placed. Please select a land support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Are you okay? Snake!
I like how I died and the horse didn't.
Caution, sandstorm approaching. Please support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Roger.
an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
I think the only thing I don't like about this game so far is the fact that you have to travel so far for each thing. And there's not like a quick, kind of like fast travel system or something like that, you know? Operations. You have to get on a horse, you're in a vehicle, and go all the way from there.
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Mission not accepted. Please select a landing heading to Mother Base.
So we'll do this shooting thing real fast, and then we'll call it an episode.
Again.
Looks like you're out of bullets there, bud.
You see that in the movies?
Nah, I'm jammed.
That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver. We Diamond Dogs. Now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it. Engravings. Give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. That was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.
Get onto this.
Thanks for letting me join the fight. I'll do whatever you ask.
Alrighty, well, guess we'll leave it at that. So, follow me. Let me connect online here. Let's see if it'll pull it up. Cool. Maybe.
Development project has been added. Development project has been added. Staff assigned. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Staff assigned.
All right, well, as it's young.